day long, and it just feels like this game is starting to shift. Here's a through ball, looking to find Woods. Woods, one touch, in on goal, and she scores against her former team. And Hoytink. Hoytink working her way down the end line, out in front, and it's in. It wasn't the prettiest goal, but the pressure of
success for this program, and if this team, it's something to be said about how this team is also, you know, a bunch of newcomers, right?
Strike toward goal off of the post and in.